fuck is wrong with these bitches? I'ma tell you right now, you ain't worth shit. All you do is sit at home taking selfies and post them like it was your work shift. Your gram is full of all these evil memes to niggas like you don't deserve it. What? Us real niggas ain't fucking with you cause we see that you don't have a purpose. It's clear that you don't leave the house, we date you and don't be aroused. Only pleasure that we ever do get from you is when you shut up and open your mouth. Don't you get it, stupid bitch, it don't matter if you love a man and you holding him down. Cause once he find out that you got nothing better to do except him, he want me around. Y'all like, I wanna be treated like I'm a queen, bitch better act like one. Girl, I got so much to give you, if you ain't giving back, it's a wrap, I'm done. You want a real man, a real boss, so you can live life in a Kodak frame. A real man carry a lot of shit on his shoulder, we need a real woman who can hold that weight. Let me guess, you're a real woman, right? Nope, don't wanna hear that. So go cry some tears in your tear bag. Bitch, you don't have a car, a job, a life, or a fucking career path. There's no accomplishments. I'm serious, bitch, stop this shit. You can fool niggas with pics looking like you a queen, but in real life, I know you the opposite.
Bitch, I can see what you tryna do. You got niggas outside in the line for you. For that pussy out, they'll spin it off of you. They got so much they can offer you, and you loving it. You strategizing, false advertising, goddamn, you loving it. But I ain't your man, so.
Ho, shut the fuck up!
Nigga, these old men quit it. Nigga, these old men quit it. Quit it.
And you lay on the wee-wee. What the fuck do you stand for? Every day you acting like a damn whore. You be showing your ass on the dance floor. Niggas throwing money to their hands sore. Now you handing it all to your landlord. You just hoping you don't get evicted. I could have sworn you was living way better than this. You just got so many gimmicks. Yikes. I don't get how it don't bother you. Who is the father who fathered you? Bitch need a belt to that ass. If I was your daddy, that's probably what I would do. This goes out to all these wannabe models who flashing titties just to get a like. Just take this advice, you pathetic, go get a life. You want no, you ain't getting mine. Look,
bitch, I can see what you tryna do. You got niggas outside in the line for you. For that pussy out, they'll spin it off of you. They got so much they can offer you, and you loving it. You strategizing, false advertising, goddamn, you loving it. But I ain't your man, so.
Oh, shit!